In King City, a man was arrested for breaking into a car and then stealing items from inside at a grocery parking lot this morning. King City police say they responded to this vehicle burglary at a Safeway parking lot. The suspect here, they say, fled when he spotted officers arriving. The man was later found at a nearby fast food restaurant, say police. The stolen items recovered. He was later booked into the Monterey County Jail.